In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this 3D yin-yang animation. To animate the color like this, we need to follow another animation tutorial. I'll post a link to that tutorial in the description below. Let's create a UV sphere. Shift, Z, to go to wireframe mode, and, Tab, and, 1, to select the vertices in edit mode. We need to select half of the sphere's vertices like this, and apply the simple deform modifier. It will be twist on the Z-axis, and 120 degrees. Let's apply the modifier, and, Tab, to go to edit mode. P, to separate by selection. Right-click to shade smooth. There is our 3D yin and yang sphere. Let's add another UV sphere, and S, to scale. Control, 3, to subdivide. I'll apply the emission shader, but we need to do this while using the EV engine. Please remember to activate the bloom setting. Let's select the outer spheres, and Control, 1, to subdivide. Again, please watch the tutorial mentioned on the description field below, to watch the color animation tutorial. To rotate the outer sphere, we need to shift select both, and Control, J, to join them first. Then we need to rotate on the Z-axis like this. I'll create a 100 frame long animation. In Animation tab, go to Channel, Extrapolation Mode, and select Linear Extrapolation Mode. Looks like we have applied the Linear Extrapolation Mode to the inner sphere. Let's select the outer sphere and try again. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.